Well, we're 4 days now and counting until the 144th Preakness here in Baltimore, and the debate rages on whether to move the race to Laurel. And many Baltimoreans and local politicians are certainly passionate about keeping the race at Pimlico. But how do lawmakers in Annapolis feel about the Preakness in Baltimore? WBAL News Radio 1090, Scott Wyckoff has more from the racetrack.
Welcome to historic Pimlico Racecourse,
the legendary home of the Preakness. As the future of this track and the race itself here in Baltimore hangs very much in the balance, politicians around these parts here in the Baltimore area have remained steadfast and very unified and clear in their support for keeping the middle jewel of racing's Triple Crown smack dab right here at Pimlico.
They're up in the Preakness.
How do lawmakers in Annapolis from other parts of Maryland see all this playing out? Do they think the Preakness should remain here in Baltimore, here at Pimlico, or should it be moved to Laurel Park?
Justify! He's unstoppable! He won the Preakness!
Lawmakers in Annapolis who could quite possibly have the final say about the future of the Preakness.
Not even the fog could stop him!
So I made the almost 30-mile drive to Laurel Park to ask that exact question of lawmakers whose districts actually include Laurel Park, like State Senator Guy Gazzoni, the Senate Majority Leader from District 13 in Howard County, who spoke to me at the groundbreaking of Laurel Park Station, a mixed-use transit-oriented development located in what for years has been Laurel Park's big parking lot between Route 1 and the railroad tracks.
Obviously, what you bring up has become a very complicated issue. And look, there's a lot of historical reason for keeping the Preakness in Baltimore. Complicated ownership issues, complicated financial issues, state commitments, all those things need to be worked out. They will be worked out. I have confidence they will ultimately be worked out.
At the same groundbreaking for Laurel Station, right there at Laurel Park, I asked the same question in the grandstand of Anne Arundel County State Delegate Pam Beidle, who also finds Laurel Park in her own backyard. Should the Preakness stay in Baltimore at Pimlico or move it to Laurel Park that casts a shadow over her legislative district?
What I really want to see is the Breeders' Cup to come here. That's what I'm pushing for, and we've tried to help them with funding. And, you know, we changed their liquor license this year to be more inclusive. They can have longer hours. But to me, it's all about bringing the Breeders' Cup to Maryland.
Do you think it could be the best of both worlds, or you might have a Breeders' Cup huge event here and still have a Preakness in Baltimore?
I think that could happen. Well, obviously, Baltimore City is very supportive of keeping the Preakness there, and that's mostly who we hear from. I don't think lawmakers around the state are paying a lot of attention, but it's very important to Baltimore City.
At Pimlico, Scott Wyckoff, WBAL News Radio 1090 and FM 101.5.